It's week 7 of the exciting now special national open pool championship. 60 hotspots countrywide, 60 regional winners, 2 pool tables to be won, and 25 million. Oh no, you didn't hear that? A whopping 25 million Uganda shillings cash reward for the one national champion. The tournament trail took us to Machindye House, where yet other regional champion hopefuls outdid each other. The pub bricked with anticipation, but the rules of the game stood, and only 4 made it to the semi-finals. At the best of 5 semi-finals, Yves Kaneza, the Easter Cup champion and a player of Perfection Pool Club in Machindye, took on Walusimbi Derby. Yves Kaneza was in top form, and his impressive gameplay saw him take out Davis Walusimbi 3 straight. Whereas it seemed too easy for Lutu Muhammad, who qualified to the finals after disciplining Kikomaga Edward 3-2-1. The best of 7 finals were at hand. The crowd visibly excited as Yves Kaneza, currently top scorer in the league, and Lutu Muhammad, both players from the Perfection Pool Club in Machindye, faced off. The two put club affiliations aside and went man to man. Yves Kaneza's blood was red hot for the regional title, and his impressive 4-2 victory against Lutu Muhammad handed him the title. The tournament director, Mr. Robert Kayanja, honored Muhammad's sweat with 50,000 Uganda shillings, while the Pool Association of Uganda, Mr. Faruk Wamala Kisuze, handed over 100,000 Uganda shillings and a certificate to the deservedly champion of the evening, Yves Kaneza. It was a cool Saturday evening, but spirits were sky high at Capital Pub in Kabalagala, the suburb that never goes to sleep. Owori David trounced Nabutono Allen 2 straight to book his place in the semi-finals, whereas Kagwa Dennis also whipped Edris Kizito 2 straight. Wahid Khan Mohammed ordained a humble send-off for his brother Kusa Shah with a 2-0 defeat. And neither did Richard Onen survive Jamal Azibuwal's thirst for the title as he showed him the exit with a 2-0 triumph. In the best of 5 semi-finals, Owori David, aka Musota, a 2009 top scorer and a pool veteran, was paired with Kagwa Dennis, a professional cameraman with no club ties. Dennis Kagwa was no match for Musota, who could whip victory ahead. He washed Dennis Kagwa 3 straight to secure his place at the finals. Table 2 paired Jamal Azibuwal, business proprietor of IKEA Center and last year's qualifiers quarterfinalist, who sent Wahid Khan Mohammed packing with a 3-1 victory. The much-anticipated final started in earnest with a decisive lead. Armor in hand, Owori David faced Jamal Azibuwal. So intense was the game that Jamal Azibuwal's sweat began to drip. Clearly, David had the better hand at pool, and Jamal would live to fight another day. The game ended when Jamal committed an intentional foul, and David won 4-0. After a long evening, even though a business mogul, Jamal Azibuwal walked away with 50,000 Uganda shillings from Mr. John Semanda, the Nile Brewery sales representative, Kabalagala, while Owori David, the champion, raised his 100,000 shillings and a certificate in profound pride at his evening accomplishment from Mr. Faruk Wamala Kisuze, the Pool Association of Uganda chairman. Mr. Michael Mawanda, the Pool Association of Uganda publicity secretary, observed that very many seeded players have not seen their way to the nationals in Lugogo.
Open Pool Championship this year is quite interesting because we are seeing many top seeds, like last year's top seeds. We can talk of 2009 champion, that is Namanya Fred, who is actually playing for Vols Pool Club, and he was knocked out in the semi-finals yesterday at Vols. Then we can see Waswa Kaiya is not in. So this year we are expecting a very new champion.
Aiming a bank shot in pool with precision isn't as easy as ABC, as many factors come into play. Speed, angle of the cut. Unless you have the skill of Kagwa Dennis, which he demonstrates so well during the semi-final game against Owori Davis. Join us next week as we take you to Western Uganda, Kabale, Mbarara, Ibanda and Tungamo in search of the Nile Special Regional Open Pool Champion 2012. Nile Special, you've earned it.